Yo, what up? It's Pot One Cell, producer, songwriter. My father, it was a songwriter, producer, staff songwriter, producer for Gambling Huff, Dexter Wanto, and he's written some amazing R&B classics, stuff that we still live with today. And I guess it was just there. Like, I grew up in it. I grew up around Phyllis Hyman, Teddy Pendergrass, and Lou Rawls, and all these people I call aunt and uncle, you know what I mean? So, it was great. Just listening. Being aware and being alert to what's going on around you sonically. Being that young, you kind of are the key and you have the power as to what works anyway. So if you get into it that young, you have an advantage. You have an advantage that someone 10, 20 years your senior doesn't have, and that is that You're more likely to listen to the radio every day. You're more likely to be on the internet every day to see what's going on and what's working and what's hot. So I think that's the first step, is just kind of just living it socially. And even if it's not like socially by knowing what people are into, you got to be a part of that. I'd say that's the first step. I'm not saying go out and do what's being done, do what everybody else is doing, but it's always a good thing to know what people are, you know, what they feel, what they like, and you could take that, have that and know that, you know, carry that throughout your day and still do what you want to do. I'd say that's the most important thing. Because when I was that young making beats, and I was that young making beats, I was just in my basement just, you know, making beats that sounded like Pete Rock beats from 10 years earlier, and I didn't know that wasn't nobody going to buy them. You know, I was just doing what I loved. There has to be a compromise. There has to be a balance. If you want to make music solely for you, then just make music solely for you. Stay home and don't waste nobody else's time. But if you are making music, like we're all making music, to get to the people and for other people to love it, there has to be a balance. There has to be some kind of compromise. You know what I'm saying? So being that young, you can take all of that in that young and carry it with you to your adulthood. Shawty, I'm only tell you this once, you the illness.